Screen life back to your iPhone 6 with iBest Ring battery. Step 1. Remove screen. Shut down firstly. Remove the two panel lock screws at the bottom of iPhone 6 with panel lock screwdriver. Press the suction cup onto the bottom of screen, just above the home button. Pull upwards at the button until we can see a small gap, and then using a triangle print, pull the screen out slowly. Because there are cables on the top of iPhone 6 is connected to the main board, we must pay attention to pull too hard to break cables. There are 5 screws on the mantelpiece. Unscrew them with Phillips screwdriver and remove mantelpiece. Then pry up the 4 front panel assembly cable with crowbar in turn. Note that the 5 screws are different, need to replace them finally. Remember not to mix up the screws. Step 2. Remove battery. Remove the battery cable mantelpiece. There are 2 screws on it, unscrew them and remove the mantelpiece. Note that the 2 screws are different, need to replace them finally. Remember not to mix up the screws. Then pry up battery cable with crowbar. Along the bottom of battery, above the dock, there are 2 adhesive tapes. Open them. Coil the left one with the screwdriver and pull it out slowly. Don't break. Then, pull out the right one in the same way. You can take out the battery. Step 3. Replace iBest Ring battery. Stick new adhesive tape to the iBest Ring battery, which cable has been bent to shape. Place the battery in the phone. Then replace the battery cable on the mainboard. Replace the mantelpiece and screws. Step 4. Replace screen. Reconnect the 4 flat panel assembly cables to the mainboard in turn. Then replace the mantelpiece and screws. Carefully press the top of screen into the top of the frame. Snap down the screen until it clicks into place. Start up the phone. Make sure it is successful. Replace the 2 panel lobe screw at the bottom of phone. Thank you for watching.